black polish that you have.
Apply a water-based top coat. Today I'm using Essence. I'll be using my new beautiful Born Pretty stamper. Which stamps beautifully. The only problem with this is I have a little bit difficult with the visual. But otherwise is it stamps well. It's just like I said with the visual. I want to add that I did apply at the end After I applied the clear jelly stamper, no smudge, I also applied a layer of gel setter from Essie. Leave a like if you liked my tutorial. If you are not a subscriber, remember to subscribe if you love nail art. I upload my own designs once a week. Once a week, I paint my nails and I share it on YouTube. You are very welcome to subscribe. It's no sweat.